Hey, by
have you been over like over the days where you had a cheat meal and you like, man, I really gotta burn it off? No problem. I got the workout for you, baby. A fat burning workout. This is what we're gonna do first. We're gonna get down on the ground. We're gonna do burpees. And then we're gonna jump up like we always do. Next, we're gonna do mountain climbers. And then next, we're gonna finish it off with, well, I don't know. But I'm gonna think of something while I'm doing the workouts. Okay? I'm gonna think of something. We're gonna do 3 rounds total. So that means I'm gonna make it easy for y'all. Three exercises. 10 reps. No, not 10 reps. 30 seconds each. How about that? So when the clock strikes 2, we're gonna start. Let me get my water first. Here I am, folks. Okay, I'm back, guys. Why did I start? We're gonna start right now. Oh yeah, with 30 seconds rest in each too. My cardiovascular is not that great, so that's why I slow down. I have slight asthma. Might as well go into the mountain climbers. This dude asked me if I could come outside, but anyway, we're gonna go back and do another 40. Oh God, those are like super mountain climbers. If you got that tone and that slimness in your legs and that strongness, you could go that fast. Okay, next one we're gonna do for our abs is toe touches. But if this was a weight exercise, I'd be like, super easy. All right, we're gonna rest 30 seconds. Ten more seconds. Give me. I'm sorry for the interruptions. Nah. Well, that won't happen again. Now. I'm probably going a little slower on these burpees. No. Instead, starting at 5:10, I'ma just do 1 minute of burpees. No, of mountain climbers. 1 minute. Of mountain climbers. 1 minute. But I'm gonna rest like 2 seconds, like literally just 2 seconds after every 30 minutes. Seconds. Oh. I'm trying to limit down because, you know. One, two, three, four, five. I'm sorry, guys. My cardiovascular is not good enough. It's not good. That doesn't mean I have a heart problem. I mean, I'm still able to make it in athletics, but I can really feel my abs like crazy. All right. Now it's toe touch time. 40 seconds. I'm sorry, I'm making all the noises, okay. God, 6 more seconds. Here we go again. Oh, shit. See, I'm drooling here. That's how I'm freaking tired. I don't know why I can't finish cardiovascular, but I can definitely finish weight, like, exercises with revolving weights. I'm sorry, guys. I can't finish. No. I'm an athlete! Stop making all those noises, guys. Oh, Lord, I'm done. Thank you. This is going to be a medium, like, effective exercise to burn fat. And to burn off the high carb or maybe high fat cheat meal that you ate. If you're overweight, or if it's a start, if anybody. All right, I gotta go, guys. I'll see you later. Peace.